And the pizza is done.
So you guys, now we're doing the
yummy. You wanna talk to them? So my girls made this homemade pizza. Even the crust, it's like homemade.
And you guys, here is the what's it called?
Cupcakes. Now they're making cupcakes.
Chocolate cupcakes.
Yeah. Yep. This is not keto. I'm not gonna eat this, unfortunately.
Good morning, friends. I know I look crazy. I woke up and I did some inner thigh exercise and some abs. My hair is crazy because I also have a French braid. Today we are actually gonna go meet up with my coworkers at a pizza place, and I'm not gonna eat pizza. I'm gonna eat a salad. That's what I'm gonna do. I want to bring my bubbly, because they do have an option of sparkling water, but it's to me it's the original and it doesn't have a taste. So I'm just gonna take my bubbly in my purse and probably take a small I have a small little salad. Well, it's like a little vegetable with chicken. It's a teriyaki stir fry. I want to take that as well, because I'm not going to get full, because the salad doesn't have protein. I could add the protein, but I'm like, I have it at home, I'll just take it, no big deal, right? Well, anyways, you guys ever do that, go to a restaurant and take your own things? Because I started doing that when I started keto, and yeah, people think I'm weird, but hey, I don't care. I mean, it's my body, and I want to live as long as I want to. And maybe you do too. So, if I'm not healthy, this house will go down probably. It'll be crazy. But anyways, I'm eating my breakfast. I'm going to show you guys. So, this is one egg with bacon. Let me zoom in here. Bacon, Swiss cheese, and this is a sausage patty, a pork one, and another egg in the bottom. And this is just the bacon, the other half. It's just two. I just cut it in four. And then I have my bulletproof coffee with my collagen. And I put a little bit of turmeric powder, some other powder. I'm not gonna say it because I can't not pronounce it, so, but it's a really good one. You can't hardly taste it. And I have half and half and no sugar. I'm doing this no sugar that I decided to do because the person gave me the idea. She's on Instagram. Her name is Stacy, and her Instagram is Keto in Court, and she does this fabulous stuff. She shows you keto, lazy keto, or just a lot of things, and I really, really appreciate her tips of how to do keto and not to stress out. And she also gives you great deals of styling. She works in the court, so she has all these great styles. I love the way she dresses. She links her blouses, skirts, shoes, earrings, everything on her Instagram story. So I highly, highly recommend you guys look her up, Keto in Court. She's the best. Her name is Stacy. But anyways, let me eat my breakfast. Teresa and Angelina have been woken up. They normally don't wake up until 10 or 11 in the day. And it's fine. They go to sleep midnight because there's no school. We're on vacation. I still wake up like around 7:30 or 8. It's just the way I am, I guess. My body is not tired at that time. But anyways, let me eat before this gets cold because I'm getting hungry. I'm still intermittent fasting. Still doing that. I've been doing it ever since. Feel great. I have a summer class Actually, it's pre-algebra, and I'm not good at it. Teresa is tutoring me a lot. I'm learning little by little, but it's really hard for me to do a test. I'm always bad at it. The teacher already knows. I don't have a disability. I just don't like taking tests. So I do my best as I can, but I need to do more. But I've been doing a lot of extra credit. Like, for example, he gives us quiz every day, like every day. And it depends on what chapter is the quiz. And it's just 5 points, the quiz. So it's great. I mean, you don't have to take it if you don't want to, he tells you. But I always take it because I need it. But anyways, let me just eat because I'm just talking and talking and talking. But I'll see you guys later.